guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 10 of Takto Opening Destiny, so let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, hold on, in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, this is the point where we're gonna find. Oh, it is. Oh, Lenny! That back, though. Oh, my God. he's so beautiful. I can't, like, Oh, that looks good. Like, you would think we would get, like, this whole episode would be a backstory on him. Well, thanks, Cody. Yeah, basically. So are you just here to kill Lenny and then leave? And possibly take Tokto and Destiny? Of course, these two would be here. In the time, I thought Heaven wanted to just really be friends with Destiny, but no. It's like in this series, these girls can never be friends with each other. Oh yeah, we're about to see her fight though! Oh, and okay, that makes sense. So you need like some little beacon of hope, you know? But we knew that would be his undoing, though. So this is how they met. Aww. In a way, she's his light, his hope. Aww. Jesus. We can't do two on two. We can't do it as a group. Oh. Damn. Let me guess, I didn't even get them. Because now she ain't got that damn parasol, so she good. She mean business now. Oh, shit. Y'all really fucking doing this. Damn it. Come on. I wanted him to survive. Oh, of course he was. Come on now. Oh, that's gorgeous. She dead, dead? Baby. That really hurt. Oh my god. Because in a way, like, freaking Tato, like, he had a his actual father. His father died. And then you have Lenny come in, you know, still watching over him ever since the situation of with his father dying. Almost so like a father figure, but not really truly being a father figure up until episode one to now here. And now he's lost two. And not only that, Titan! What about Titan? Oh my god, no. Baby's gonna be alone now. Unless she just, like, is joining the team. And freaking An gets, like, oh god. Because if An does something, bruh, I will fucking love it. I need her to do something. Because she best girl. Come on now. It's gonna suck when the fact is they gotta tell An about what happened with Lenny. I hate this. We only got two more weeks with this show, possibly. Fuck Seguin. Oh my god. I just. Oh. Oh. But, like. Oh, Jesus. Like, Titan. Ah, she went in today. You know what? And I cannot believe I'm gonna say this. Like, at the beginning of this episode, it was kind of obvious that Lenny was gonna die. I mean, especially when the point where they got to the part of Lenny and Titan eating together and how she's like, you know, hey, we'll eat again, like, you know, da 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 and stuff. And then she's like, you won't forget our promise. And I'm sitting here like, what the fuck do you mean by a promise? We're going to find that out. And then we find it out. And because of the fact is this is an episode specifically on Lenny and a little bit on Titan as well, it was very kind of obvious. I mean, if there was some glimmer of hope that he was, like, alive. But there isn't. In a way, like, this little part with him performing and having Takto's dad being, you know, all the way over there at the light at the end of the tunnel, that means that he's now dead. He's now moved on. He's now with his, you know, the people in my show are together, that's all. And I just want to cry. Seriously, y'all really did this today. Come on now. God. We only have two episodes left. This is some. Oh. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Y'all really did this today. I'm thinking today is going to be a good episode. No one was going to die. No one was going to cry today. And y'all was like, yeah, about that. Like, But it was still a good episode. I'm sad that Lenny is not a part of the cast anymore because Lenny was such a very interesting character. I mean, all these characters are very interesting, but it just makes it now surreal that, yes, you even have to watch even the main characters, because there's still a little part of me that kind of thinks that, you know, by the end of the series that Takto and Destiny / Cosette, even though Cosette is officially still dead as of right now, that both Takto, Destiny will still also die at the end of the series. And the only one who will be left standing is Anna. And that's it. But, of course, we ain't gonna know until about 2 weeks from now. Which is still a long time. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 10 of Takto Opening Destiny. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Marshall Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Tuesday for episode 11. Bye, guys.